you can taste it at Taco Bell. Introducing the Volcano Burrito, piled high with seasoned beef, beans, rice, a blend of three cheeses, and flowing with fiery red sauce. If you're hungry for excitement, get the new Volcano Burrito at Taco Bell. But hurry, at just 99 cents, a taste eruption like this won't be active for long.
I have Fritos at Taco Bell. Smoke some hot sauce, we can visit hell. I shoot my sauce in my vein and snort 40 pounds of cocaine. I lace that burrito with ecstasy and add a topping of LSD. I hit up that 99 cent menu. Get the 5-layer burritos for my friend too. The only place that has a Baja blast. Drop rufies, wake up with a bloody ass. Can I please have no lettuce? But I do have a burrito fetish. I think they should have a burrito with Fritos. Do you think that's neato? We don't like white rice, we eat brown. We're closer to Mexico, not Chinatown. Get that double burrito combo. Use SpongeBob's belt on wambo. Make the biggest burrito I can eat while scarfing down that fake meat.
I get my drugs at Burritos by the kilos. Oh, what's that spell? That's just Taco Bell.
Into a joint, sell it for street price at stunning point. I can make homemade sour cream, stick the burrito in your butt and make you scream. Put the burrito in a blender, add some meth, tastes real tender. I dip my burritos in a gallon of NyQuil, drop bombs, get at least one kill.
I get my drugs at Burritos by the kilos. Oh, what's that spell? That's just Taco Bell.
Some purple drink with that, please. And on the burrito, add extra cheese. I get high on a lot of birth control. I like a lot of tomatoes in my burrito bowl. PCT through a PVC pipe. When I take a crap, I never wipe. Rolling up the burrito and the blunt at the same time. I'm above the law, so it's not a crime.